on the show, you've talked before about your dad and what an extraordinary man he was. And in the book, he really comes across as kind of a superhero. Tell us about your bird.
Yes. Well, we had... This was a summer, I guess, around 1978, 79. My dad and I were living together in a trailer park. And we had a bird, a cockatiel. He loved this bird. And we had a rule, you know, in the day, in the morning, just watch when you open the door so he didn't get out. And, you know, when you're coming in the door, make sure you just open it slightly so the bird didn't get out. Well, the bird would fly around freely all day. And then we'd get home, put it in its cage, let it talk to it, let it sit on his shoulder. He got home one night from work about the same time I got home from playing outside. And then where's our bird? Lucky. Lucky. Where's Lucky? No, Lucky. Lucky. Where Lucky's always here to greet us. Where the hell is Lucky? I'm looking on one end of the trailer. Dad goes to look on the other end. All of a sudden, I hear Dad start going, no, 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 no. I run back there. He's on his hands and knees over the toilet. And he reaches in. Lucky's down there and swirling, lifeless, dead in the bottom of the toilet. He reaches in the toilet. Dad starts, he loved this bird, starts just weeping, brings this bird up, soaking in toilet water. And then he grabs the bird by the waist and puts Lucky's head and whole chest in his mouth. And he starts going, tears coming down his eyes, starts going very lightly. He's a big man. He's blowing like just the right amount of air that would not blow up a bird's lungs, but enough. And I'm watching this and Dad's weeping going, all of a sudden, feather flips. Brings his bird out. Lucky shakes the toilet water off his head and Dad's saliva off his head. He brought that damn bird, Lucky, back to life. That bird was dead. And he, by mouth-to-mouth resuscitation, he revived that bird, Lucky. And Lucky lived another 8 years.
Wow, what a great story. Listen, I know you've got to go, but there are lots of great stories in Greenlights is out now. And if you want to hear more about the book and from Matthew, they're doing a Fane event with Idris Elba tomorrow night. Matthew McConaughey, lovely to see you. Take care, my friend. Bye-bye.
Always good to see you. Bye, everybody. Thank you.